John, tonight, you're in the middle of a match with Dorian Robinson. What do you have to say?
Dorian Robinson? It's not a personal night. You see, Killian McMurphy, John West, they made something personal. They handed me my biggest defeat yet. Not only did they take away the title from me, they took away the title from the congregation. They made people cry. A little girl came up to me crying. They made it personal. Dorian Robinson, tonight, this isn't personal.
Welcome everybody to the Sanctuary Stunt Studio, and we are live on YouTube!
Hey man.
Jason King, how are you?
There he is. There he is. Look at him up there.
I was expecting my normal commentary partner, Brian.
No.
He sent you tonight instead.
He's not coming and I'm off tonight, so I figure I'll accompany you.
Good work earlier on with your little manipulation, with your little how you pulled that off. It was a cute thing, but you know what? I think these people are sick of listening to us talking. I think it's time for 3, 2, 1, action!
This is the only Sanctuary Stunt Studios Stunt Fight!
Yeah, that's yours.
Sit. Who's coming out? Who's this?
I gotta find that shit.
Dorian Robinson.
235 pounds and hails from the 504. This is his ancient city show-off, Dorian Robinson.
Opening contest. Got Dorian Roberts.
Dorian Robinson.
Same thing.
Not one of the guys that you took under your wing here, Jason King.
No.
In your scouting of the young rookie talent here, this is not one of the guys that you've decided.
This is not the guy.
Is it Frank McCabe?
Clearly. Who's that?
Kid that was there that was with you last week that met you up with. You don't know who he is? Oh, all right.
Not really.
Ladies and gentlemen, though. Johnny Moran, the son of Scranton!
Yeah, who cares? We're not in Scranton, you know?
That's okay. Here in the Sanctuary Stunt Studio, he is one of the all-time favorites.
He's walking around with that hoodie.
He's coming down here with that hoodie. The one that he ripped off of Killian McMurphy.
There's the talent that I wish I would have took under my wing.
But you can't get them all, can you,
but
Jason?
It's not necessary. Clearly, he has things under control for himself. You know,
with one of your old proteges, John West.
Who also seems to have things under control for himself. You're welcome.
You're welcome?
You're welcome to him, yeah. Yeah.
Don't tell me you're welcome. Oh, no!
That was ignorant. Is this what your guy does? Mr. John, Johnny the Man Moran?
Johnny is just attacking Dorian Robinson.
This is just some kind of vicious beat down here.
Oh man, you heard him before this night started, though. He said this beating is not going to be anything personal. I think Johnny Moran's coming here to prove a point.
Oh.
And he just flung Dorian Robinson into that turnbuckle.
Looked a lot like he meant that one.
Johnny means a lot of this tonight, I think.
I got to tell you, I wish I could say I felt bad either way.
Oh man, a knee to the face.
How did that taste?
Moran's got him in the bulldog, running bulldog. Down he goes, Dorian Robinson. This one might be over before it begins.
Good exercise for John Moran.
I think he has Dorian Robinson basically beat, and he's got him up.
I don't think he's even moist yet. I'm sweating.
Oh. Dorian goes down hard. This one's over. All Moran's got to do is cover him.
Just pin the man. Call it a night. You're not even sweating. Oh, here it comes.
Johnny Moran, down with the DDT,
it's over!
This one's over! Cover him, it's over! One, two, three!
Oh,
angry.
See, that's angry Johnny Moran.
Didn't Johnny Moran beat you as well?
Oh, well, he wins some, he loses some. You know, we've been it's been a back and forth thing for many, many years.
I guess. I'm not sure. I think Johnny Moran proved his point tonight. Dorian Robinson, I don't think he got a single offensive maneuver in on that one.
Did not look good for Dorian this evening.